Hey, what's going on, everybody? So I'm going to start doing the updates again on the close approach asteroids again. So with that being said, let's bring up the big mamma jamma that is passing tomorrow. 2,200-foot, 2008 QY, asteroid 2008 QY. It's passing on October 3rd, but it's passing just under 4 million miles away. You may wonder, why are you telling us about it if it's 4 million miles, or why is it on a list? It's on a list because NASA and ESA, the European Space Agency, have a rule. Any asteroid that is 4.5 million miles or closer is labeled a near-Earth object. So we're safe from this one, according to the Mining Planet Center. The data just shows that it's not, even though it says right there, 4 million miles away, no, there's not a chance that it could go off course and hit us. Don't pay attention to those channels out there and blogs and all that are telling you, oh, are we going to get hit this week by a giant asteroid? Because they do it every time. And I receive so many messages, so many emails and a bunch of texts ask me, Ron, is this real? Is this going to happen? I haven't heard anything about it. Yeah, no. We're safe from this. On October 4th, an 85-footer is 3 million miles away. That's still significant size one. That's about the size of the one that blew up over Russia in 2013 in Chelyabinsk. All right. That's one that blew out like almost 2,000 windows miles around. But this big one, if something like that, cross fingers, it never happens, right? But if something like that hit, that it would be a global effect. It wouldn't be an extinction level event, but it would have worldwide consequences, something that big. The kinetic energy alone coming in at 17, 20, 25,000 miles an hour. It's no joke. So on October 5th, another one, but this is just almost 4 million miles away. There's no issue with this one. On October 5th, again, another one just about the same distance, just about a little over 3 3/4 million miles away, another 84-footer. And then on October 7th, asteroid 22 TD, 31-foot, nah, it's not gonna, you have to remember, we have ones that we have to worry about. Even though they say we're not going to get hit, like let's say in 2029, Apophis. Apophis is about maybe 1,200 feet in diameter. That thing is supposed to pass us by just around 20,000 miles. Our geo satellites are about 22, 23,000 miles up. This thing's passing closer. All right. And Apophis is a little bigger than the Eiffel Tower, all right? So if you want, check out this video I made, and you'll see what I mean about Apophis. But for these, we're good. And just in case you're wondering, why would I tell you about these then if they're not going to hit us? Fair enough, but the reason I do it is the amount of messages that I get, and they've only grown over the last year or so, ever since I started reporting on the asteroids, is people are scared because there are a lot of sites out there of people pushing this. I say it all the time. Like I'm not saying that when you see something on a channel that's saying, oh, this is going to happen, to just brush it off right away, because you never know. But you know, all these channels, like you have to realize if every week or every other week they're putting out videos saying that this is going to hit us, this is going to hit us. How many times does it take to realize, you know what, they keep saying that, but it doesn't happen because they, you know, fear sells, I guess, right? So anyway, I'll be doing updates probably a couple a week. I'll do it more frequent if it warrants it, because this list could be updated as soon as I'm done recording this video. So I'll only do that if, you know, so you figure the last one here was on October 7th. So if anything's added that's worth it, I'll do one before that. If not, the next one I'll do is probably maybe on October 6th, right around there. We'll see. All right, so stay tuned, and more updates coming, especially on the sun. Take care.